Shirley&Barbara. We're having like a practice run for holiday. So we're both going to have a spray tan this afternoon. That's why I've got my top off so I can see how much body I've got to cover. I don't need to do it all because I'll be wearing like my caftan, so I won't bother doing that bit. I'll just probably do my arms up down here, my legs. Don't like white legs, do I? And then later on this afternoon and tonight, what we're going to do, we're going to practice all-you-can-eat buffets. We're going to make loads of food and stuff. And then I'll do cocktails and things and just keep drinking all morning, all night and everything. Because you have to have a practice run, because otherwise you get trots and that if you suddenly go from just eating normal food to eating all spicy shit that they have abroad. So we thought we'd get our sea legs, as it were, you know, have a little dummy run, dummy holiday. I'm thinking as well, I might get new ribbons for the, might get some new ribbons and new bows, you know, so I look like I'm on holiday. Can't wait. I hope we've got enough money. It's the only thing that worries me now. 100 euros don't sound a lot, does it, for a week? Oh, we'll be alright. We'll just keep eating in hotels. We won't starve. That's one thing we won't do, me and Barbara. Bloody hell, I need to before I starve. I said that too once, said Barbara, I won't starve if I'm with you. I'd eat you before I'd starve. Ooh, she looked quite tasty at the time as well. I could just see a little bit of ketchup on. Ooh, got hungry now. We'll make myself some tea.